To view the results of your survey, go to the Grade Center, and in the Grade Center, choose Full Grade Center. You find the column that's named as per your survey, and you can see that this is a survey type. And from the drop-down, or first of all, we can see that one student has completed the survey through the tick. And from the drop-down option, we can choose attempt statistics to see the results presented question by question, or we can download the results in an electronic form that we can look at in Excel or in a text file. That's it.